topic. I got a 19 and it folded my pocket. She gave me a number, now I gotta block it. I'm mixing the dirty bills in with the profit. Clean that shit up and I give it right back to him. If I don't fuck with him, then I can't rap with him. I wanna beat him when somebody catches him. I wanna witness and see that shit.
Man, these folk got that hitty shit, no cap.
I bring up hits and they change up the topic. I got a 19 and it folded in my pocket. One hell of a year and a nigga still dropping. They wanted to stop it, but they couldn't stop it. You told a story like Shorty was feeling you. She told a story like she split the bill with you. Look at my story, man, no one could write it. Now I see a million, I don't get excited. I might just why I sell my shit to Thug Away. Ain't no real sense in me going the other way. Cannot be seen in that shit from the other day. Virgil just sent me a whole different colorway. Please don't be stupid, it's Baby and Gunna. And Baby, he wanted it, so I just swung her. Next time I'm in Dallas, I look for another. You niggas fell off and you never recover.
Puddle so high, taking weight till it bubble. Y'all gonna, I made this shit double. Hitting Lignette and left with a puddle. It's me drinking, baby, you know you in trouble. Run up my chip, my bitch sprinter the shuttle. Sign for some M by the bin for my brother. Painted all black, the interior butter. I drip like a leak and that's word to my mother. Yeah, came out the street, gotta sleep with a cutter. Family of beasts, we gon' eat us a supper. My dick in her mouth like she teasing or something. Sound like it could be drip season or something. Ain't no comparing, cause we number one. In black and white Chanel, I look like a nun. The police in shock, don't know who got a gun. Don't got what I got, cause I shop in Milan. It's winter, I stood to the top of the dun. The kid was surprised at my trunk in the front. I know you all said it don't shine in the sun. Cuban ain't look like a box of crayon. I'm still at the light trying to cut the cayenne. I told her, just fuck it, I'm going on the run. You one of my dogs, I look out for the bun.
Let them get by, let them choose side. We get M's in by the shoe size. I don't fuck with y'all type of kind. I done seen all y'all did right. Breadwinner like I'm Kevin Gates, and I swear to God, I don't get tired. From the treasure now, I'm going to spend.
Right, guys, welcome to the video. We've made it to the final week of the block. Last week, when it started alright, it got terrible in the middle, and then finished alright. So, Monday and Friday session went really well, but Tuesday and Thursday were a bit of a write off, to be honest. A primary deadlift day. Managed to drop the bar on my top single, retook it and hit it with 265, but missing a lift isn't nice, it takes its toll, so yeah, and I think I was still feeling the effects on Thursday, but managed to pull it back on Friday, so I was happy with that. I'm going to film Monday and Tuesday this week. So I've got my primary squat and bench today and my primary deadlift tomorrow, so you can see where I end the block. I've got one set left to do on squats, hit another double PB with 215, and then we've got some bench, and we'll see how we do for the single there. So give the video a like and hope you enjoy it.
I don't got a drip, I can leave it to Gunner. Running this shit, only been out 2 summers. That 4x4 truck, I post 300. Go at whoever, they know how I'm coming. Ain't got no feelings, I'm here for the money. Treat every club like a magic on money. Niggas ain't rich for real, they get in front of it. Gave her a dime, told her fist up her stomach. By the time she get back, I'ma switch up my number. Count to her friend like I been on a bumper. Lately, I been the topic of discussion. Drake over foreign, they shoot it from Russia. Bad vibes in my show like a musher. If she tell me no once, I won't even touch her. All I do is get her out here bushing. Act like I been rich, I used to have nothing. Drizzy hit me up like he got another one. Money ain't even came in from the other one. Fucking them hot, so I might as well double up. Seem like everything I get on the number one. They tryna team up to beat me, they huddling up. Ever catch me out in traffic, I'm cutting up. Every city we go to, it be lit as fuck. Tryna put the police on us, get rid of us. Let them get by, let them choose side. We get M's in by the shoe size. I don't fuck with y'all type of kind. I done seen all y'all did right. Breadwinner like I'm Kevin Gates, and I swear to God, I don't get tired. From the treasure now, I'm going to spend a whole 100 on the new Biz watch.
So I benched 120, up 2.5 kilos from last week. It was okay. The pause could have been better, but it's equal to my comp PB. And to be honest, bench hasn't felt amazing all block. It just seems to not want to play ball. But we go again. We'll see how we get on next block, and we keep going. So that's today. I swapped out belt squats for leg press, purely, just because I felt pretty goose and I couldn't be asked setting up the pitch arc today. Sometimes that happens. So I just went on the, well, it's like a squat press. Just did my two working sets on that. And that's it. So I'll see you tomorrow. We've got Larsen press and deadlifts. So it's my primary deadlifts, last pull of the block. And hopefully it goes better than last week. Hopefully I set my hook grip properly and we managed to pull something okay. So yeah, I'll see you then. Managed to rip my hand. Other than that, pulls went really well. Managed to hold on to the bar this week, my top single, so I didn't have to retake it. 270. I finished on 280 last block, which was a PB, but with swapping my deadlift days around this block, I never really hit the same numbers as I was doing last block, so that'll come back next block, I'm sure. Before that I did Larsen's, my shoulder was feeling a bit funky, so you probably noticed I did a bit of a tempo on the descent, but other than that they felt okay. So I've got a back down set of 6 with 225 now, and then some dips. different reception for that. Held up okay. That's actually a PB set of six as well, so a good deadlift day. Made it to the end of the block. What's up, guys? It's a couple of days later. So the final primary days of the block went okay. Finished totaling over 600 kilos on my weekly total. And that was obviously with a double on squat as well. So I'm pretty sure that's my heaviest total SPD total for a week. And to have done that with a double. Yeah, I'm happy with that. It's Thursday today. I've been training this morning. Shoulder is still feeling a bit funky, so I had to drop my bench work considerably from last week. So we'll see how it goes tomorrow, and when I put together my new block over the weekend, I'll definitely be reducing the amount of work I'm doing on at least one of the days, at least one of my bench days, because it's clearly been a bit too much this time around. But we live and we learn. Hopefully, we can still get some decent benching in next week. One more thing: check out the new T-shirt. I don't know if you can see from the Undeniable brand. The homie Jacob, he's done a great job with these t-shirts. He's got hoodies and sweaters as well, with the same design. You can see, oversized, got in a few different colours as well. But yeah, it looks super cool. I love it. So shout out Jacob. I'll link his stuff. You can go check him out. So yeah, that's the video, guys. Thank you very much for watching. We'll see you next week. Give the video a like, drop a comment, subscribe, and share it to all your friends. So, yeah, thank you very much. Peace.